halfway through section three. Stopped at Lion's Head. Is it Lion's Head Rock or Lion's Head Lookout? Last night, it was pretty cool. We could have camped there. We're the only ones up there, but the wind was insane. Drove a little further. Got to this spot with all these dead trees, which is kind of cool. But it got down to like 30, maybe even high 20s last night. All the water froze that was left out. We were warm, the heater. But yeah, we're gonna continue, finish section three. I think we're halfway through, so it's not gonna take long.
So everything's burnt down out here. There's a structure over there, but either they built this after, I don't think they did. None of the trees around it were burnt. So I think the outhouse stayed. There you go.
It's better than no bathroom. I mean, yeah, it is. It's kind of comfortable. I haven't used a real bathroom in a few days.
Yeah, there's the structure. So glad the most important part stayed together.
After we left camp, the Tundra touched a log and broke his valve stem off. So we installed a replacement that mounts through the front to get him by.
Got some mud.
Well, we finally made it to the notorious washout, Sorry to say it's not a big deal, but it was fun and I wish the routes had more of this. After all the fun of the washouts, we finished up the trail and made it to Wenatchee for lunch. Both guys with tire issues hit the tire shops as well. We started up section 4 to hopefully find camp close by since we're going to Leavenworth in the morning. Once we found a spot, a quick thunderstorm passed by. And of course, we had to try another round of Star Wars Oreos.
Okay. They went so fast. Now we gotta see if we get the light side this time. Or another dark side.
Okay. Oh! Nice.
I just wanna get the light side now. I wanna see the blue.
Yeah.
Even though the wind wrecked my time lapse, the sunset was still awesome.